after tonight.
Sarah, don't.
Shh. I just want to enjoy this moment.
Agent Sarah Lee, an ex-cat burglar. After being caught, she was forced to work for the government. Agent Reese Pace, former assassin. After the death of his dog, he had a change of heart. Now, they are top agents for the Special Ops Unit, O.R.E.O. They prevent the use of weapons disguised as pastry products, a terrible threat growing in the U.S.
Good morning, Mrs. Buttersworth.
Let's cut through the pancakes here.
What's our mission?
An arms dealer known as Jimmy Dean has created a terrible device known as a ding bomb. I need you to neutralize the prototype.
Where are the security specs?
Jimmy Dean is the only one with complete access to the lab. You will need to acquire his left pinky fingerprint, a copy of his right eye retina, and a key card he keeps on him at all times. His lab is located under a 24-hour nightclub, and security is pretty tight.
Let's do it. There he is. Meet me on the dance floor in 5 minutes.
Perfect. Hello there.
Hello.
You know, I've never seen you around here.
I haven't seen me either. How does everything look?
Delicious. Mm. What's your name?
My name is Betty. Betty Crocker.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Betty.
Of course it is.
Okay. Tell me.
How on earth did you get past security?
Why?
Because, baby, you're the bomb. Why?
You're so sweet.
You know what else? I bet you're magically delicious, like a bowl of Lucky Charms. Okay. I can dig that.
Let me get you another drink.
Oh, by all means.
Oh, my pleasure.
Let's finish it.
You go get the car, I'll go to the lab.
Accepted.
this lifestyle for a low-carb diet?